home against the Wildcats was they had a very good first half. You wonder if that's going to be a key to success as well. And a great start as that one gets it stripped away. Now the spin move, the up and under, and just a finger roll up through off the front iron and down.
I love the fundamentals.
16 seconds on the shot clock. Pull-up jumper from the free throw line, and that will find its way down through as Dushan gets to box, which they're doing for the first time here today. And they're coming out of the break with a basket. It was a foul called on the rebound attempt. It's been under. Now Isaiah White drives in from the wing, pulls up, and knocks down the mid-range jumper.
Nice sound offensive.
Sin Evans with another board.
Good help defense there by Stojukovic.
Great passing, deep two, and it's again hit. And Harris has been a thorn in the Blackbears' side for his whole collegiate career. Kalixti, though, answers right back with a tray of his own. 15-point advantage for UMass Lowell. The reverse layup, and Mazdorovic gets it off the glass and in. He has been show being run through Kalixti. He drives on the left side, the floater off the glass and in. What a move from Aaron Kalixti. Mazdorovic trying to answer back the three-pointer. That one misses. Rebound stolen away from White, who kisses that one off the glass. Danny Evans in his stead. Quick pass, finding the seam to Kalixti, who goes from left to right. Counted and one for Aaron Kalixti.
And that is...
hand off for Arujo, now over to Kalixti. The pull-up jumper from a long two, nothing but net there. Now Evans shoots a three-pointer of his own, and nothing but net, well, maybe a little iron. Including the Black Bears. UMaine will be playing at home again this weekend. A nice layup attempt and finished with a finger roll.
But although you mentioned that it's over a week before the Riverhawks play again, they do have two consecutive road games. This is a road game here. Now, then the season kind of ends.
It's over to Harris, and that one is missed. Melbourne with the rebound. Nice assist, laying it up to Kalixti, who gets that one just over the rim. In it.